Hi everyone, I wanted to share a few things with you. Right now I have a giveaway going on for another week. Today is Thursday, the 17th, and on Thursday, the 24th, I'm ending the giveaway for the IntelliGender. So if you have not entered yet, please do so. I do not have that many entries, and I would like to see a few more people enter. So if you do share a link to my page or the giveaway or whatever, if you share it on your Facebook or on YouTube, if you just mention it, I'll give you an extra entry. So hopefully that will get a few more people entered into the contest. So that would be a little bit funner having more than like 10 people entered. So I'm hoping that the next week lots of people enter and to make it a nice and fun contest. Also, this year, I have decided that I'm going to do a giveaway every single month. So January's giveaway obviously was the IntelliGender, and as they progress, if you know more people know about the giveaways and stuff, hopefully I can shorten the time of them. This IntelliGender one, I lengthened out to about 2.5 weeks. I don't really mind because I like to have more people have a chance to enter, but it would be nice to shorten it down to maybe a week. But it really doesn't matter if I leave it at 2 weeks, that would be totally fine with me too. So whatever we gotta do, we gotta do. But yeah, next month it look like will be a it looks like it will be a ring sling. So a friend of mine has her own shop on Etsy, and go ahead and check her out. I will leave a link below to her Etsy shop if you want to look and shop around. She sells baby legs and my Maytais and ring slings and wraps and like diaper bags and all kinds of stuff. So check her out. Actually, right now she's doing a giveaway for a wrap. So if you'd like a chance to win, check out her Facebook page, and I'll leave a link below. And you can, all she wants you to do is just leave a comment on her page for a new name for her business. So that's all you have to do, and it enters into her contest to win a free baby wrap. So go ahead and enter into that and check her out. Also, a couple more free things that I've come across. Seven Slings is doing that. I don't know if they always do it or what. They're doing a free sling right now. I did get one and I've never used it. I don't like them at all, but if you do want one, they are free, but the shipping's a little bit more expensive. I think mine was about $15. So if you would like to check into that, I'll leave the link below with the code for to get a free one. And also, uttercovers.com is giving away a free utter cover. Well, they're not giving it away. You can get a free utter cover if you enter in this certain code that I'll put below. And also, carseatcanopy.com is giving away a free car seat canopy. It's just like a this canopy that goes over top of your car seat. So I'll leave a code for that below. And then I also came across on Facebook, coastal.com is giving away a free pair of designer glasses. If it is your first pair and you enter in the code that I'll leave below, you can get your first pair of designer glasses from them for free. So check all those out. I just had a bunch of free things that I wanted to share, and I thought that, you know, I love free stuff, so I thought that you might like to check them out too. So go ahead and do that. Don't forget about my giveaway, and watch out for the upcoming giveaways. I'm not sure, it should be a ring sling next month, but Mel is going through some stuff with her Etsy shop right now. So if it's not, we will do one in the future, but that's okay because I have another backup for next month anyways. So either way, we're having a giveaway next month. So stay tuned and watch for that. All right, I'll see y'all later. Bye.